I did a double major in political science and economics, and then I did my minor in philosophy as well, all within the BA. You can go and find the answers, but it's still very much your own journey, so it's not like they're answered for you. It hasn't been a focus on rote learning or memorising a whole lot of things. It's been, what are you curious about, and then exploring that. And I think that's something that I've really enjoyed.